because I'm going to go back and change out of this dress before when somebody from Orlando mistakes me for an e-ticket ride. I can hold two, I think, over here. It is my pleasure to bring to the stage a former Miss Florida that has long since gone from this area, far too long, I should say. She is someone that is phenomenal, one of my idols, someone that I have looked up to for my entire career. I'm pleased to say that we're friends as well as colleagues. Please give a South Florida return welcome to the phenomenal, the exciting, and the always incredible, Miss Emore DuBois.